some Thankskilling 3 up. It's a bunch of bad, crude, dumb violence, dumb jokes, horrible one-liners by the turkey, dumb deaths, horrible deaths that don't make sense, smash cuts that don't make sense. The whole movie is such a sham. Glad I did it for that movie, because it's a horrible damn movie. Never watch it. Never do a kill count. Don't watch it.